Hello students, let us now begin chapter 3, playing with numbers. The first topic we are going to discuss is factors and multiples. So for differentiating between factors and multiples, let us first consider an example. Here we know that 6 can be written as 2 multiplied by 3. Because 6 is equal to 2 multiplied by 3. We do that 2 into 3 or 3 into 2. It is equal to 6. So here 2 and 3 are called the factors of 6. 2 and 3 are called the factors of 6. Because when we divide 6 with 2, here we are dividing 6 with 2. 6 divided by 2, we know that 3. 2 3s are 6, minus 6 we get 0. So the remainder is 0. That means 6 is completely divisible by 2. Similarly, when we divide 6 by 3, then also we will get the remainder 0. That is 2 and 3 are the exact divisors of 6. So they are called the factors of 6. On the other hand, 6 is a multiple. What is 6? 6 is a multiple of 2 and 3. 2 and 3 are factors of 6, lekin 6 is a multiple of 2 and 3 because 2 ke table mein bhi 6 aata hai aur 3 ke table mein bhi 6 aata hai. Isiliye 6 jo hai wo 2 aur 3 dono ka multiple hai. Lekin 2 and 3 are the factors of 6 because on dividing 6 with 2 and with 3 we will get the remainder 0. Therefore they are factors and 6 is a multiple of 2 and 3. Similarly, we can consider 20. 20 is equal to 4 multiplied by 5. So here 4 and 5 are the factors of 20 for the very same reason, because when we divide 20 with 4, we get the remainder 0. Similarly, when we divide 20 with 5, we get the remainder 0. On the other hand, 20 is a multiple of 4 and 5. So we can say that a factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. And we can say that a number is a multiple of each of its factors. So here 20 is a multiple of 4 and 20 is a multiple of 5. Uske dono factors ke 20 jo hai multiple hai. So a number is a multiple of each of its factors. For factors and multiples, we have the following conclusions. First, 1 is a factor of every number. 1 is a factor of every number. Iska matlab kya hai? Har ek number ko 1 jo hai completely divide karega. Hum logo ne 6 ka example consider kiya tha, 2 multiplied by 3. We can also write this as multiplied by 1 because we know that 1 is the multiplicative identity. 1 ko kisi bhi number se multiply karenge to hume wahi number milega. So when we have to divide 6 by 1, we know that 1 into 6 is equal to 6. So when we subtract this, we get the remainder 0. Yani ki ye jo hai, wo completely divisible hai. Similarly, you can consider for any number. Har ek number ka jo hai, 1 ek factor hota hi hai. Uske alawa, jo second conclusion hai, wo ye hai, every number is a factor of itself. हर एक नंबर जो है वो खुद का फैक्टर भी होता है. हियर 6 का ही एग्जांपल कंसीडर कर लेते हैं. 6 कैन बी रिटन एज 1 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 6. 1 तो फैक्टर होता ही है, अभी अभी हमने देख लिया. नाउ 6 इज आल्सो अ फैक्टर ऑफ द नंबर 6 फॉर द वेरी सेम रीजन. व्हेन वी डिवाइड 6 बाय 6, वी नो दैट 6 वंस आर 6, ऑन सबट्रैक्टिंग वी गेट 0. सो दिस इज आल्सो कंप्लीटली डिविजिबल. यू कैन कंसीडर फॉर एनी नंबर. यू कैन कंसीडर फॉर 59. We can write 59 as 1 multiplied by 59 or 59 multiplied by 1. Either way it is right. So every number is a factor of itself and 1 is a factor of every number. So har ek number ke do factors to honge. Kaun se? 1 and that number itself. The third conclusion is that every factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Now this is the definition of a factor. Because for a number to be a factor of any number, it should be the divisor of that number, right? So, every factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. You can consider the example of 12, which is equal to 3 multiplied by 4. So, here when we divide 12 with 4 we get 4, sorry, 4 threes are minus 12, which is equal to 0. So here 4 is a factor of 12 and it is an exact divisor of that number. Next, every factor is less than or equal to the given number. So here we have considered the example of 12, which is equal to 3 multiplied by 4. You can consider other examples as well. Here we have 18, which is equal to 6 multiplied by 3, right? So यहाँ पे क्या बोल रहे हैं कि हर एक फैक्टर जो है वो नंबर से लेस देन होगा या इक्वल टू होगा. हम लोग 18 को ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं, 18 इज इक्वल टू 1 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 18. सो यहाँ पे 18 जो है वो भी फैक्टर है, 6 इज ऑल्सो फैक्टर, 1 एंड 3, ऑल दीज आर फैक्टर्स. सो हियर 6 इज लेस देन 18, सिमिलरली 1 इज लेस देन 18, 3 is also less than 18 and 18 is equal to 18. यानी कि इस कंडीशन से क्या हमें पता चल रहा है कि या तो वो इक्वल टू होगा या तो वो लेस देन होगा, ग्रेटर देन नहीं होगा. कोई भी नंबर का फैक्टर जो है वो उस नंबर से ग्रेटर नहीं होगा. सो एवरी फैक्टर इज लेस देन और इक्वल टू द गिवन नंबर. नेक्स्ट, नंबर ऑफ फैक्टर्स ऑफ अ गिवन नंबर आर फाइनाइट. फाइनाइट का मतलब क्या है, काउंटेबल बोल सकते हैं, यानी कि भले बहुत सारे होंगे लेकिन अनगिनत नहीं होंगे. ठीक है, फाइनाइट यानी कि दे आर काउंटेबल. सो कंसिडर एनी नंबर, बहुत बड़ा नंबर भी आप कंसिडर कर सकते हो. यह कंसिडर द नंबर 360. सो दिस इज इक्वल टू 3 इंटू 4 इंटू 5 इंटू 6 एंड हियर यू कैन ऑल्सो मल्टीप्लाई दिस विद 1. सो 1 इंटू 3 इंटू 4 इंटू 5 इंटू 6 मल्टीप्लाई is equal to 360. So here the factors of 360 are 1, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. इसके कितने factors है? 5 factors है. Countable है. इसीलिए number of factors of a given number are finite. You can consider any number, लेकिन उसके factors कैसे होंगे, ऐसे numbers जिससे वो completely divide हो जाएगा वो कैसे होंगे, वो finite होंगे. यानी कि numbers को हम count कर सकते हैं, infinite नहीं होंगे. Next, every multiple of a number is greater than or equal to that number. अब फैक्टर के लिए क्या था, लेस देन और इक्वल टू होगा, लेकिन मल्टीपल के लिए इट इज़ द एग्जैक्ट ऑपोजिट. मल्टीपल विल बी ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू दैट नंबर. फॉर एग्जांपल हियर 12 इज द मल्टीपल ऑफ 3 एंड 4, राइट? 3 का भी मल्टीपल 12 है, 4 का भी मल्टीपल 12 है. अब दोनों से ही 12 जो है दैट इज ग्रेटर देन. नाउ वी कैन राइट 12 इज इक्वल टू 1 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 12. 1 का मल्टीपल 12 है और 12 का भी मल्टीपल 12 है. सो यहाँ पे वी कैन से दैट कि वो इक्वल होगा, बिकॉज 12 इज इक्वल टू 12. सिमिलरली 3 इज लेस देन 12, यानी कि 12 इज ग्रेटर देन 3, राइट? एंड 4 इज ऑल्सो लेस देन 12, यानी कि 12 इज ग्रेटर देन 4. ये जो मल्टीपल है यहाँ पे 12, ये या तो ग्रेटर देन होगा या तो इक्वल टू होगा. सो एवरी मल्टीपल ऑफ अ नंबर इज ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू दैट नंबर. यू कैन कंसिडर दिस फॉर एनी नंबर. यहाँ पे मैंने 12 का एग्जाम्पल कंसिडर किया था. नेक्स्ट, द नंबर ऑफ मल्टीपल्स ऑफ अ गिवन नंबर इज इनफाइनाइट. अब यहाँ पे नंबर ऑफ फैक्टर्स के बारे में क्या गिवन था, फाइनाइट है. इसका एग्जैक्ट ऑपोजिट है द नंबर ऑफ मल्टीपल्स ऑफ अ गिवन नंबर विच इज इनफाइनाइट, यानी कि अनगिनत होते हैं. हम लोग 6 का ही एग्जाम्पल कंसिडर कर लेते हैं. 6 के मल्टीपल्स कौन से है, वी हैव 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36 एंड सो ऑन, राइट? अब यहाँ पे टेबल में तो 6 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 10 इज इक्वल टू 60, तो यहाँ पे स्टॉप नहीं होता है. 6 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 11 भी तो है, विच इज़ इक्वल टू 66 एंड सो ऑन. 6 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 100 है, दैट इज 600. सो ऐसे आपको कितने मल्टीपल्स मिलेंगे, इनफाइनाइट मल्टीपल्स मिलेंगे. अब ये जो पहला मैंने एग्जांपल आपको कंसिडर करवाया था, 6 इज इक्वल टू 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 3, अब यहाँ पे 2 और 3 के मल्टीपल जो है वो 6 था. यहाँ पे हम लोग 6 के मल्टीपल्स की बात कर रहे हैं, ठीक है? यहाँ पे 6 इज़ द मल्टीपल ऑफ 2 एंड 3, लेकिन दीज आर द मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 6. तो आपको कन्फ्यूज नहीं होना है, 6 के मल्टीपल्स की बात हो रही है यहाँ पे. और वो कैसे होते हैं, इनफाइनाइट होते हैं. नॉट ओनली 6, द नंबर ऑफ मल्टीपल्स ऑफ अ गिवन नंबर. सो कोई भी नंबर हो उसके मल्टीपल्स कितने होंगे, दे विल बी इनफाइनाइट, यानी कि वो अनगिनत होंगे. Next, we have every number is a multiple of itself. Here we can write that 6 is equal to 1 multiplied by 6. So, यहाँ पे 6 जो है वो खुद का भी multiple होता है. क्योंकि 6 के टेबल में 6 आता है ना, 6 1s are 6. या फिर 59 1s are 59. So, multiples basically कैसे मैंने समझाया था, यहाँ पे 6 into 2 is equal to 12 है, 6 into 3 is equal to 18 है. So, in this way जो 6 के table में जो आते हैं आप लोग ऐसे समझ सकते हो कि वो उसके multiples है. तो 6 खुद अपने table में तो आता है ना, and 59 also belongs to its own table. So, here every number is a multiple of itself. Next, let us discuss the meaning of a perfect number. Here, I have written the factors of 6, which are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Factors, yani ki aise numbers, jisse 6 jo hai, completely divisible hai. So, here we have 1, 2, 3 and 6. So, on adding these four numbers, that is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 6, we get 12. This is equal to 2 multiplied by 6. Yani ki, when we add all the factors of 6, we get 2 times 6. Similarly, when we add all these numbers, that is 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 7 plus 14 plus 28, these are the factors of 28. Yani ki, in sare numbers se jab hum 28 ko divide karenge, we get the number remainder 0. So, here on adding all these, we get 56, which is again equal to 2 multiplied by 28. So, here we have one thing in common, that is the adding these factors of number 6 and 28, we get 2 times the same number. So, such numbers are called perfect number. Definition of perfect number is given on page number 50 of your textbook, which is a number for which sum of all its factors is equal to twice the number is called a perfect number. The numbers 6 and 28 are perfect numbers. So, यहाँ पे 6 and 28 perfect number क्यों है? क्योंकि उनके number, उनके factors को add करने पे, we will get 2 times that number. That is why 6 and 28 are perfect numbers. Now, let us begin exercise 3.1, question number 1. Write all the factors of the following numbers. First, 24. Here, we have to find all the factors of 24. For that, we have to see the numbers using which we can write 24. So, here we can write 24 as 1 multiplied by 24. Similarly, 24 is equal to 2 multiplied by 12. So, 1 se divisible hai. So, 1 multiplied by 24 likh sakte hai. 2 se jab hum log divide karenge, yahan pe aap log, ye jo hai calculation aapko fair mein dikhani nahi hai. It is just for explanation. Similarly, whatever I have explained before, that was only for explanation. You don't have to write those in your notebooks. You can simply begin with exercise 3.1. So, here we have 24 jise hum 2 se divide kar rahe hain. So, on dividing the quotient, this is called the quotient. Quotient is 12. So, and the remainder is 0. So, here 24 is nothing but 2 multiplied by 12. ठीक है, ये सिर्फ आप लोग के explanation के लिए है. So, यहाँ पे जब हम लोग 24 को 2 से divide करेंगे, तो quotient 12 मिलेगा. So, we can write 24 is equal to 2 multiplied by 12. Similarly, ये 3 से भी divisible है. 3 multiplied by 8 is 24 and 24 is also divisible by 4. 4, 6 are 24. 24 is not divisible by 5. 24, 6 se divisible hai, lekin wo already hum logo ne mention kar liya. 7 se divisible nahi hai. 8 se divisible hai, that is also mentioned here. 9 se divisible nahi hai. 10 se bhi divisible nahi hai. Similarly, 11 se bhi this is not divisible. So, here we have 12. जिससे divisible है, but we have already written it. जो remaining numbers है between 12 and 24, बीच में जितने भी numbers है, वो 24 के divisors नहीं है. So, all these numbers are the factors of 24, because they are the divisors. They divide 24 completely. So, here we can write all the factors of 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. Just like we found the factors of 24, we can find the factors of the next question, which is 15. So, here we know that 15 is equal to 1 multiplied by 15, yani 1 se to divisible hoga hi. 15 is not divisible by 2, but it is divisible by 3. 15 is equal to 3 multiplied by 5. So these are the factors of 15. You can check that no other number is a factor of 15. Yani ki 15 jo hai wo koi aur number se divisible nahi hai. Therefore the factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. In question H, we have 23. And 23 can only be written as 1 multiplied by 23. 23 is equal to 1 multiplied by 23. Iske alawa 23 ke koi aur factors nahi hai. Therefore, the factors of 23 are 1 and 23. Factors of 23 are 1 and 23. Only iske do hi factors hai. 1 and 23. अब ऐसे numbers जिसके दो ही factors होते हैं, एक तो 1 and that number itself, right? 1 is the factor of every number. Similarly, every number is a factor of itself. We saw this in the conclusion. So, ऐसे numbers को हम prime numbers बोलते हैं, जिसके बारे में हम सीखेंगे. Question number 1 में जो भी similar questions हैं, वो आप लोगों को खुद से try करना है in the same way. Question number 2. Write first 5 multiples of A, 5. In this question, we have to write the first 5 multiples of these numbers. Here you have to find the first 5 multiples of 5. So for that, we will simply write the first 5 multiples, which is 5 multiplied by 1, which is equal to 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 multiplied by 3 is equal to 15, 5 multiplied by 4 is equal to 20, and 5 multiplied by 5 is equal to 25. Therefore, the first 5 multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, and 25. You can write the concluding statement as, therefore 5, 10, 15, 20, and 25 are the first 5 multiples of 5. Next, we have to find the first 5 multiples of 8. So here we know that 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, and 8 fives are 40. So here you have to write this, and you can write, therefore 8, 16, 24, 32, and 40 are the first 5 multiples of 8. In the same way, you have to solve for question number C, which is 9. You have to find the first 5 multiples of 9. Question 3. Match the items in column 1 with the items in column 2. First, we have 35. Here, we have to match with the correct option. So, in the options given to us, we know that 35 is a multiple of 7. So, first matches with B. 35 is a multiple of 7. Second, we have 15. And we know that 15 from these options is a factor of 30, because when we divide 30 with 15, we get the remainder 0. That means 15 is a divisor of 30. That means it is a factor of 30. So here the correct option is D. Second matches with D. Third, 16. And we know that 16 is a multiple of 8. So third matches with A. Next, 20. And from the options given to us, 20 is a factor of 20. So, 4th matches with F. Next, we have 25, and 25 is a factor of 50, because it is completely divisor. 50 is completely divisible with 25. So, 5th matches with E. Question number 4. Find all the multiples of 9 up to 100. In this question, we have to find all the multiples of 9. Up to where? Up to 100. 100 तक 9 के जितने भी multiples हैं, वो सारे हमें इस question में find करने हैं. In question number 4, we have to find all the multiples of 9 up to 100. यानि कि 100 तक 9 के जितने भी multiples हैं, वो सारे हमें find करने हैं. So here we know the table of 9. We know that 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81 and 90 are the multiples of 9. Up to 10 हम लोगों ने 9 का टेबल लिख दिया, लेकिन यहाँ पे up to 100 कह रहे हैं. So 90 तक तो हमें मिल गए, लेकिन here 9 multiplied by 11 is equal to 99. So 100 से पहले 99 जो है, that is also a multiple of 9. We can conclude that, so all the multiples of 9 up to 100 are 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81, 90 and 99.